BBC, First Lady Melania Trump has been criticized for her choice of jacket worn on a trip to a migrant child detention center in Texas. Mrs. Trump was spotted in the coat, which featured graffiti writing on the back with the words, "I really don't care, do you?" as she boarded a plane. Her spokeswoman said, "There was no hidden message in the former fashion model's sartorial choice." The $39.29 jacket from Zara caused an uproar on social media. U.S. President Donald Trump later tweeted his wife's quote refers to the fake news media. Hours after the photo of her departure outfit went viral, she again donned the jacket to disembark from the plane at an Air Force base outside Washington, D.C. She ignored questions from reporters as she entered the presidential motorcade. Mrs. Trump's spokeswoman Stephanie Grisham lambasted U.S. media on Twitter for focusing on her fashion choice. Mrs. Trump was not seen wearing the coat when she first arrived in Texas, but had it on again when she returned to Washington, D.C. Please, log in to post a comment.